top of the eighth inning in Adelaide. It is a 2-0 lead for the home team, who look to get their first win opening a series in 18 months. And this man certainly has given them the best chance to do so. Marcus Solbach, our Brute Player Performance of the Game. 14 strikeouts in 7 innings tonight.
Phenomenal, and he brought his A game tonight, as you just said. And what he did is he used all 3 pitches to perfection, but more importantly, got ahead early. He was able to use his off-speed pitches late when he wanted to, but also still keep the hitters off balance by still throwing that fastball late in the count. And that changeup, my friend, was absolutely devastating, and that's what we want to see. You know, it's not all about just how hard you throw. You know, for all the young pitchers out there, this guy put on an absolute clinic on how to go about pitching to arguably the best offensive team in the ABL.